Hello and welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use the transform tool in Procreate to help you in the creation of amazing design. So let's start. The transform tool in Procreate is a game changer when it comes to resizing, rotating, distorting, and warping your artwork. It offers you the flexibility to make a precise adjustment or completely transform your composition. So let's explore each of these options in detail. So here we are after opening a canvas in Procreate. The transform tool is the arrow icon right here. When you tap on it, you can see the different type of selection tool available. You can choose from freeform, uniform, distort, and warp. Let's dive into a practical demonstration of how to utilize the transform tool effectively. Okay, so first up, we have the freeform selection tool. As the name suggests, it allows you to resize and rotate your artwork without any constraints. To use it, select this transform tool from the toolbar and then tap and drag the corner handles of the bounding box to adjust the size and shape. You can also use two fingers to rotate the artwork freely. Next, we have the uniform selection tool. The uniform option ensures that your transformations maintain the aspect ratio of your artwork. This is especially handy when you want to resize your artwork proportionally. Moving on, we come to the distort selection tool. The distort option allows you to manipulate your artwork by creating perspective or other distortions. Drag the corner handles individually to create the desired distortions. Lastly, we have the warp selection tool. This advanced tool takes the transform tool's capabilities to another level. It allows you to create complex and intricate distortion by manipulating a mesh over your artwork. To use it, select the transform tool, tap the warp button in the menu, and then drag the control points on the mesh to reshape your artwork. This option is perfect for creating surreal or abstract effects. And that's it. Now you know how to use the transform tools. These powerful features give you complete control over resizing, rotating, distorting, and warping your artwork. With these techniques and tips, your creative possibilities are endless. Remember, practice makes perfect when it comes to using these tools effectively, so get hands-on and see what amazing things you can come up with. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for more exciting tutorials and hit the notification bell to stay updated. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, goodbye.